हेलो, वेलकम बैक टू कोकर एकेडमी। आज हम पढ़ेंगे व्हाट इज द अप्लाइड मैकेनिक्स, दैट इज द बेसिक ऑफ एनी सिविल इंजीनियरिंग और मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग। ओके, तो लेट्स डिफाइन व्हाट इज द अप्लाइड मैकेनिक्स। इट्स एक्चुअली ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस व्हिच डील्स द बॉडी एट रेस्ट और इन द मोशन कंडीशन। ओके, सो वी जस्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डिवाइड द कैटेगरीज ऑफ द मैकेनिक्स, दैट इज for the rigid bodies we know at rest that will be known as static, if it is in motion it will be known as dynamics, and the case of deformable bodies means that is the strength of mechanics, that is whatever we find it out in the reaction, bending moment or stresses, that all considered in the strength of material. And last part is fluid, so it is known as the fluid mechanics, that is also a part of civil and mechanical, both the branches. Now come to the first, we are discussing the about the rigid body. So if it is in the rest condition we known as a static, if it is body is in motion that will be in dynamics. Now once again the dynamics is also categorized in two part, number one is kinetics, second one is kinematics. So what is the kinetics? Kinetics is consider the cause of the force. First of all it is in motion, so there will be a one force for the requirement of motion of body. So that force is considered, or say cause of the force is considered, that is known as kinetics. But without considering any cause of the motion or say force, that is known as kinematics. Okay, so in this condition we have to find what is the force, what is the amount of force. But in the case of kinematics we did not require any detail of that force. Okay, so this is the very first topic for the applied mechanics, that is what is the applied mechanics. It is generally studied in third semester of degree, and this is also in third or fourth semester of degree in the both branch, civil and mechanical. So this is very very important for the, if you are starting your preparation for the any government exam, that is DPSC or SSJE or for the GATE exam, that may be used for the your semester exam also. So this is the very first categorizing of, or say category of the applied mechanics. So in the next we will consider this part, that is for the rigid body, in which we have considered the first of all what is the scalar quantity, what is the vector quantity, or say how to define any unit for the any quantity, how to decide that unit, or say unit conversion. So we will start the basic from the basics only. Okay, and then after we will find the examples based on the applied mechanics or say strength of mechanics, and one by one after that we will go for the fluid mechanics. Okay, I hope you enjoy this part. Thank you so much for watching this video.